Guys, it's me, Softiro, and we are Batman over here. And today we are going to play Naruto RPG Beyond. And I think I should start doing some Shinobi Live 2 because it glitches a lot. And plus, the run animation with the legs is just weird because your legs come off. So we're not gonna play that. We're gonna play thingy RPG Beyond. And I'm on level 275 because I'm on my second rank. I just got on it. And yesterday it was so crazy. I went right here. So I was walking. I just came from like a mission, and with the corner of my eye I saw the Ninetales tail, and then I'm like, whoa, it's a Ninetales gym cloak. And then I got it, and I finally reached it. Where is it? It's in my shoes. I think I can't get it, because you have to be like, where's my stats? My rage is not good. Not like, it's bad. I mean, you can see it's just like 600. Rage is 500, but I can't get it. This is this wrong moon. I don't know why I can't get it. It should let me. But you need to be a C rank to get it. So we're gonna just like, I think we're gonna start like leveling up quickly. Let's go on and buy it. Okay, so right now we're only on level 277. You can lock on in this game. So let's wall walk at 3. He spawns every 2 hours, I think. But there's, you can get the four-tail mode, which is up there. So that spawns every 3 hours. So it's really, the powers I have are really good. But the Rasengan Chidori, I forgot what that one was called. It's Lightning Strike. But yeah, and I've got my first mode that I've ever gotten. It's almost so good. I'm gonna the Forte boss with this kind of power. Cause that would be awesome. Comment down below if you want me to do that. Has it spawned? Oh, I love this guy. Can't see. 577. Man, I will, how much do you need to get rank up? Give it a hand. Level 650k. Just go. What the hell? I got level 70. What was that? Okay, what did I just get? Yeah, what was that? You have to be rank D. I'm on rank D. Shadow clone! Hot one? Oh, I don't have space. I've gone. That's why I couldn't get the Naruto one. I can't change. I got that. I'm not even trying to see. I don't know what I got. That's too soon. This is the new. Shut up. I don't know why it's not. I just finally got it. Is that Naruto's house? Okay, let's just go level up. Because we need to get to the sea map really fast. That guy was glitching out when I was playing last time. Okay, what the? I'm doing his quest. Okay. There's one up there. I'm not doing your traveler. I'm kind of sus. You can tree jump in this game, and it was made by the game developers of Shinobi Life 3. This game was really awesome. I mean, can do that. Oh my! I just need it. There's an arts key. I got Elemental God, but I can't. It won't let me have it. Like, look. I spent 99 Robux on this. I meant to God, but it won't. God, how do you get it? Is that not fair? Who's this guy? Why did I use. Get out of my way. Just that oof. What's that? What was I doing? Come on. Oh, come at me. What the hell? It'll take forever for me to beat him. No, how? How do I beat him? Yeah, I'm really fast. And I can't even beat him. Let's put my season in. Stangon and the Renegon on me now. We're gonna beat him this time. It's time to beat you, monster. What the hell? Just gonna. Okay, I'm gonna reset my character. Oh yeah, I did get Robux yesterday. So, yes. Okay, let's just. I still have to beat him? Oh yeah. I don't wanna beat him. Where is he? Okay, I'm gonna get a new quest. Someone easier. Beat up in here. It won't tell you how many times you have to kill them. I have to defeat all of them? Okay. Then what? And firstly, I need to be smart. This guy right there. What the hell? That's an Earther on the ground. That's my guy. Come on, how are they so strong and I'm like so weak? I want to get a weak, like, beat up people and level up real quick. Okay, come on, get on here. So, you know, do stuff. Okay. You're on the play. Thank you. scissors.
Oh yeah, I found you, Mila.
Oh, I left it there.
I just don't want to beat him. I'm just gonna leave, and then come back.
Wait, I need scissors. What is it making something?
It's downstairs. I don't have it. It's probably behind the sofa. Behind the sofa.
No, not the big one. The small one. I said.
Yeah, that's behind the sofa.
No.
It is. I'm gonna.
There's only a big one. Come on.
What? Hardcore. It's just hardcore Shinobi Origin. I don't play Shinobi Origin anymore. Don't know. Just I don't know why. I'm gonna join again, and maybe I don't have to do the quest again. And by the way, they're probably in Moon's room.
It's not
Fjord! It's just me.
No.
Even Chad. That was so weird. I'm gonna do another video probably on Tuesday or on Thursday, Wednesday, Tuesday, Thursday, probably then. Cause I'm gonna be making thumbnails for me. Come on. Why did you hit me? So mean. I'm gonna end it here, guys. So, you guys make sure to subscribe, like, share, turn on the notification bell so you can be notified every time I upload, and peace.